Wow. What was that all about, Josh?
I honestly don't know, but it was certainly disturbing.
This bout set for one fall is for the WWE Divas Championship. Introducing first the challenger, coming to the ring by Nikki from Scottsdale, Arizona, Brie Bella.
So Brie Bella looking to become the Divas Champion here on Raw. A huge Twitter battle going on between Eve and Brie throughout the week.
And her opponent from Denver, Colorado, she is the current WWE Divas Champion, Eve Torres.
I've been following both of these beautiful divas on Twitter. I may not be a leader of men, but I'm certainly a follower of women.
Every time I look in your eyes, I know that I should slide like another run of rescue. Jump on board, now slide up and down.
Time for social networking is over. It's time now for Brie Bella to go one-on-one with Eve for the Divas Championship. Brie won a Divas Battle Royal to earn this opportunity at Eve and the Divas title.
Cole, will you show a little respect during this match?
Oh, sorry. Shut up. Sorry, I was reading all the people tweeting me.
I get it. You see what Eve has asked the referee to do? That's a distinguishing mark, so you can tell. The Bella twins apart.
Brilliant strategy by Eve.
Cole, pay attention.
I am paying attention. It's just, I don't know what Eve does for anybody, honestly.
Are you serious?
Well, I love the Bellas. I mean, look at the Bella twins all night long out here.
No, can't you think about all the times that the Bellas have used twin magic, making the switch? Now they won't be able to do that due to that mark that Eve had the referee put on Nikki's hand. Or was it Bree's hand? Now I'm confused.
You're right about the strategy of Eve. Good thinking there.
Eve's Diva Championship run could be coming to a quick end here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
You would like that, wouldn't you, Cole?
I'd love it. It'd be great to have one of the Bellas be the Divas Champion.
Josh, did I ever tell you about what happened when Michael Cole was born?
No, what happened?
Well, his father wanted a boy and his mother wanted a girl, and they were both satisfied.
So that, you want to start talking about people's mothers and fathers again?
Be strong.
Watch your mouth.
Oh, nice drop kick there by the Divas Champion Eve.
Right in the mouth.
Oh, man. Eve stepping it up a notch here live on Raw.
This is why she's the Divas Champ.
How impressive is Eve going for the cover of the victory here?
How impressive was that? The kick out.
Yes, finish her.
Home there. Did we ever decide whether it was Brie or that was marked with the
I believe it was Brie. Oh!
Brie definitely with the upper hand here.
Oh. Did you see the switch?
I did.
The switch was made by the Bellas. The referee's attention was with Eve. Caught by the official, making sure that the right Bella.
Oh, out.
But twin magic may have worked out anyway. Brie with the cover here, and Brie is the new Divas Champion.
All right, Brie.
The winner of this match and new WWE Divas Champion, Brie Bella.
Way to go, Brie. Well, that distraction and confusion was just enough to get the attention and distract Eve from her business.
What if the Bellas want to celebrate with me tonight, the new Divas Championship?
Are you kidding me?
Let's take a look here as Eve had the referee check. One of the Bellas was caught, but nonetheless, it worked out for Brie, who would capitalize on the distraction and become the new Divas Champion here tonight.
I think this is wonderful. What a great opportunity here for the Bellas on Monday Night Raw.
And Cole, to answer your question, no, I don't think that Brie or Nikki or anybody for that matter will be looking to celebrate with you here tonight.